My Creative Journey, a lecture and slideshow of Anjali Alamanan, was hosted by the Chandigarh Lalit Kala Academy at the Government Museum and Art Gallery, Sector 10, Chandigarh. Anjali Alamanan is one of the oldest and highest-selling painters in our country. The occasion was attended by the literati of Chandigarh and the many art lovers who came to meet and greet the artist. Anjali Alamanan, a self-proclaimed maverick who is passionate about painting, told the audience that art relies on patronage. Since hotels are the new palaces and mansions, they provide enough space for the artist to display his creative efforts.
This is, this was a woman. I've done a series of paintings of her and her two children. She was always seen at the traffic lights selling a newspaper. You see, it was midday, the newspaper midday, possibly in Bombay. Yes, it was in Bombay. But under the grime and her dirty hair, she was extremely beautiful.
On being asked about her further goals in life, she eloquently stated,
"Bold, and they were rather spontaneous. And unfortunately, as you grow older and both your hand and your eye improve and you do things with greater facility because you've been painting for so long, you know the techniques better and all that, then the spontaneity goes out of it. Paintings become more careful, the paintings become more studied, and certainly a greater intellectual element comes into the paintings, whereas the earlier young paintings were just purely emotional.